Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Blue Overkill here with another GTA 4 video, another Grand Theft Auto video. Let's head to the Derek mission. Derek, let's do that shit. Let's skip that shit. Let's head over here. Loading game.
I need your car, mister.
Oh my god, what did I do?
Thank you for the car, mister. Brucey ripped the car. The car is gone now, I guess. Guess that car is gone. Babysitting.
Take charge of her, won't you, Nico? Our meat is at this location.
Let's get out of here, go to Kim's boat.
Escort the Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden. We all cared about the same stuff. Came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, man.
Yeah, so Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talk. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. From what I hear, Aiden still rants about me to anyone who listens.
I know how it feels to be betrayed.
You got that look about you.
And here where we are, we're at the location, Bucky's boat, not Bucky, someone else's boat, Kim's boat. Yeah, it's Kim's boat.
Fox Boy.
Yes, I'm Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear.
Follow Kim. Let's follow our boy Kim. Kim died, what the hell?
There's only one thing that's gonna make me forget about this fuck up. See ya.
Let's do this shit all over again, goddamn it. Do it all over again. Shit.
Place.
See if we can do this shit over again.
What's happening there? I didn't think you had many friends left.
This is a Korean guy I did business back in Ireland. He's bringing super notes into the country tonight.
Super notes?
Counterfeits! They look so good, you wouldn't spot them in a month of Sundays. Over there, we used to buy them off them, exchange them for genuine currency. Nice scam! If you don't hit the same place too often, his boys are pulling the same gig over here.
Cutting you in on this deal.
One of the locals to escort the boat into the harbor. They make these things to North Korea and have to ship them out here. I heard it's some government-funded operation. I don't give a shit. As long as it keeps me around, you know? Anyway, I figured you know a thing or two about smuggling stuff into the country.
What's that mean?
You're illegal, right? You think us Mephirians was legal when we came here? This is a...
Falk him.
Seems like a good kid. Reminds me of you, actually.
Is that because he's coming into the country to rob the good people of America of their hard-earned money?
When you put it like that, he reminds me of a McCreary. Good luck to him.
Doesn't look like the arrival of his door was such a secret. Can you think of why that is?
Fuck if I know. Maybe the phone's tapped. Maybe Frankie's been tapping Mars fucking phone, and he called this in to mess with me. We gotta make sure these hoes make it. He's gonna piss off Frankie something else.
Follow this bastard.
Check right, Nico. Shit, this shit is a fucking airborne cavalry.
Oh my god. Let's follow Kim again. Our boy Kim.
I didn't think he even knew I was back. Can't the man just let his brother be? It's like fucking Cain and Abel, the two of us. No wonder I turned into the wreck you see before you. A brother like that. Jesus.
So is Francis the only explanation for this shit?
If the shoe fits, Nico. If the bloody shoe fits. Sure, I've been telling a few people about this. But hell, I smell a rat, and Frankie's the biggest damn rat I know.
Frankie's a rat, I guess. Gotta hate those rats. Let's follow Kim, our good old Asian friend. What is his counterfeit? Give me some counterfeit money. I'd love to buy some shit, switch it out for real money. That's great. Switching out fake money for real money. Great plan. There's our boy Kim. Our boy Kim.
We got here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Mr. McGarry. Now such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. Around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.
Save game. Save over that shit. Oh, sure.
Don't be idiot. Run away.
Let's head to our safe house. What does thumbs down mean? Mean they don't like me? Does that mean they don't like me? This is a nice motorcycle right here. Pretty damn nice. Pretty damn nice. Save game again. Save this shit. Let's get out of here. Get the hell out of here. This place is a dump. Not the nicest apartment. Not the worst either, but it's pretty terrible. Pretty terrible in an apartment. Let's go to Ray mission. Let's do a Ray mission. See what missions he wants me to do. See if he has any work. Any work for a criminal to do. Let's head over to the Ray mission. We're going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Looks like I'm going the right way. Should be going the right way right here. Head to a Ray mission.
Jane trying to let the house on fire.
Good. Yeah, let's head to that Ray mission. Let's head to the Ray mission. See what kind of shit he wants me to do. Check out what he wants me to do. Let's head to the Ray mission, see what kind of shit he wants me to do. Hopefully it's easy, no bullshit. Easy, no bullshit. We're here, we're at the location. meltdown. Castle Garden City. Let's get out of here. Let's head to Castle Garden City. Let's head to Castle Garden Place, whatever that is. That hurt. Nice bit. And we're here. We're at the location. For life. Thank you. Luca's hiding in the toilets. Flush him out. I get that. Kill these guys. I don't want to go to that town. Not to annoy me. Killed him. Killed that guy. He's caught Ray.
I took out Luca's crew, and I got your diamonds.
What do you mean you took them out? I just wanted to get the ice back. I didn't say nothing to you about killing those boys.
Whatever. They're dead, and I got the stuff. You want to get your hands on it? Come meet me at the bridge in Middle Park.
Let's go to the bridge. Car's pretty beat up. Looks like I can't go in that car. The car's destroyed. Smoking really bad, the car is smoking really bad. Get out of my way, dude, get out of my damn way. Get out of my way. Let's head to that bridge. Climb the stairs. Let's meet Ray up here. We got the diamonds. Shit. God damn it. Yeah, it's time for a new car, right?
You're getting carjacked.
Shit, wait, stop. No. Holy shit.
And we're here, we're at the location.
Thanks, Nicky. I guess you never know who's gonna stab you in the back, huh?
Thanks for the advice.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching. That's the end of the video for today. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Dislike it if you dislike it. Hit that bell icon for upload notifications so you know when new videos go live, and Blue Orc out for now. See you guys later.
Out of the car, my friend.
See you guys later.